groups of all time, the Jacksons. But now with his debut solo album, Baby Tonight, Marlon Jackson has stepped out center stage to show his own personal creative vision. He's written, co-written, and produced every track on the album, and the results really cook. Take the debut single. It's number one on the Black Singles chart, and we think it'll be crossing over to the pop chart any day now. Check it out. Here's Marlon Jackson with Don't Go.
Great way to kick off a solo career. hysterical fans. Tonight they're performing their latest American single, Down to Earth, which went to number 3 in Britain. Here is Curiosity Killed the Cat.